Welcome back. Welcome back. We are 8 days away from Black Ops 6. October 24th, 9 p.m. Pacific is when you'll be able to play on PC. Except console guys, you might be able to play early by changing your region to New Zealand or, you know, putting your clock forward, essentially. Don't know if that'll work yet, but maybe it will. And if it does, PC people, you might be able to play with a friend that changes their clock forward if they're on console, if they invite you. That worked last year or 2 years ago. It was a way to bypass it. It might work again. We'll see. Anyways, till then, two big things. Today, tryhard video. You guys always like tryhard videos. I hope you continue to like them into the future. A variety of weapons, but nonetheless, high kill games across all of them, trying and sweating on people a little bit. And getting fun reactions here and there. Additionally, I think on the 22nd, the project. The montage we took all year to make and put together, collecting all these clips and everything. You guys will finally get to see it. All right. I really hope you guys show up support because I'm terrified that 11 months will go to waste, but I wanted to make it. It looks amazing. And I hope you guys enjoyed not only the montage, but today's video as well and Black Ops 6 stuff in the coming weeks. Thank you for all the support and I hope you enjoy.
Defend our objective, soldier.
He was really nice. Most of the developers I know are really nice, really good people overall. Nothing bad to say about any of them. Damn, bad timing there. He turned around and looked back to me. Overkill too, really. DTIR and shotguns, huh? Guy's a fucking nerd. Straight nerding out. Close range, long range. The only good thing about that is that they're overkilling two weapons that are not fast, so they will lose the routes as long as we're rushing against each other. We tried David Vonderhaar's next project? I don't know. Depends on what it is. Not like they've given any info away on that, so. Oh. Did he get thurfed that fast? Holy fuck, he did. Brother, they're all gonna push this way. I'm so fucked.
Enemy bomb at Alpha.
Homie doesn't use Daddy. There's no way they push in here looking for kills, do they? Alright. You guys are trying to throw right now. Damn! I thought he'd be up in the heady. I was gonna go lay down and block off the line of sight. They keep pushing this way.
Friendly UAV online.
That was such a shit spot to throw that IMS in. I'm actually kind of annoyed. He's dead. You're good. Relax. What is this UI? It's the Halloween thing. I don't know. Yeah, it's weird. I think we're gonna get them to come out of their Discord call. Alternatively, do you think we can possibly make them all rage quit at the end? Because I feel like that's what's gonna happen. This is some nerd shit.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
Round secure. On to the next.
Bang, bang, bang. Some more game minutes. Starting 10 years to put the bomb down.
Teammate, you cracked, bro. I ain't gonna cap.
Blunt the charge and detonate.
Appreciate it, sir. Appreciate it, brother. Appreciate it. Here's UAV.
Copy. UAV orbiting the AO. Recon is online.
Countdown started. Friendly UAV on station. UAV standing by.
UAV is exiting the AO.
This would be the first time I've ever seen a full team stay, I feel like.
Let's go.
It's all good. It's all good. I don't need it. As long as they lose.
Where he at?
They stayed? I'm actually very surprised.
We have secured the field. Mission accomplished.
GG's, man.
GG's, dude. Have a good night. Kind of surprised. Props for staying. Yeah, right?
I'm using the lock.
Hear me out, guys. I'm going to try this Superi that everyone's been talking about.
Everybody on the enemy team every game we play.
Nah, the Bryson's where it's at. You should try it out.
I'm feeling pretty good about this.
Feeling great about my Superi.
I'm not feeling great about my Superi now. I had to hit that guy with a fucking car.
That guy was stair glitching you. Oh, back to spot. He fell off!
On the kill cam, you jumped into his shots and still killed
him. Did he fall off? Did
he get him? He did.
Yes!
He fell off but didn't die instantly. He was stuck down there and couldn't get back and die.
Gear? Yeah, like the gloves.
No.
Just hiding behind the thing, laying prone.
That guy.
Oh, you should have done it. Send it. Killed your team.
I got bomb in their spawn. Yeah, fuck this radio.
1 minute remaining.
The television industry when it started.
It's so loud.
Fuck this, dude. Shut up.
Am I right, guys?
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, are you running mag holster?
Don Johnson's a fucking racist and is a piece of shit.
Someone has the balls to finally say it. Drain the swamp. Doc Hudson's swamp.
Oh, back to the spawn really far laying down with an MCW. We could go for like a Kong assassination. but then you stick him with a thermite last second, it looks like a firework flying through the sky.
Baby, you're a fat.
Sorry.
Who's in middle and ran by this guy?
Respawn.
Oh, dude, that was me. Holy shit.
Nice, dude. You're just camping back behind your car with a trophy system and a bouncing Betty, dude.
That was me. Holy shit. I am the one.
I am the one.
I am the one. Don't weigh a ton.
Oh my god, that. White marker back there where the grenade landed.
Oh my! Oh, I'm fucking. Good shots. Yeah, I'm just gonna take my time. Actually, yeah, I think I'm just gonna take my time here. Get DDoS, pussy. He's still back left.
Oh.
Oh my god!
So stupid. Coming from the
water.
Oh, no, man. But you're gonna see another wub dance on his corpse. Oh, or not.
Oh.
Are you the wub that's the harbinger of death?
I am not, but I should be.
Yeah.
Should have stolen it. That's a wildcat move. I ain't doing that. I'm a respectable teammate. Well, I would never do such a thing.
Funny kill cam sometimes.
Playing with you guys, I've come to just expect the person to die at the end of my execution, not from me.
You get both, dude. You get the execution, but from a new angle. You're so boring. I literally hope horrible things happen to you. Miserable, worthless human beings. I fucking hate it.
Oh, collateral.
No one's talking either. I hate playing at this time of day.
Oh.
I don't know why I'm planting claymores. These fucking pussies don't move. Except for that guy who definitely finally moved.
What an idiot. Why would he do such a thing?
Okay, it might be time to be logging off.
No.
I camping back left with an MCW holding the lane.
Well, good news.
I hit markers, cool. Both in their spawn lane.
Two in their spawn, yeah.
Well, I will end it for them. With this one simple trick.
Loki's a fucking moron.
Only you remain. Finish the mission.
Holy shit. Tell me the Claybost is on B and the IMS is on A.
They don't know where it is. Oh, not that way though.
Fuck.
Force him into your IMS or Claybost.
Where'd that guy have gone? He really with a respawn? Yeah. No.
Yeah, no.
Good work.
He's not using a bow.
I was like, that'd be sick if he was like really role playing this shit up. Like, check out my bow.
Fuck, but I gotta.
Yeah, I'm never using it again.
I hated every second
of using it. I hated every video, never touching it again.
I respect the hell out of that. I just thought, maybe.
Oh no, Lean dead.
No, nobody. It's so bad, nobody even gets mad about it.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, I got a stun on our right marksman.
Thank you. Actually, I did.
And there's another one behind you.
Who are you talking about?
I was just giving him a call, so I just thought he would probably turn around if I gave him another quick one.
All right.
He's over. Cleared it by a mile. He's way over the house.
Right in the booty hole.
We really make sure I line that up.
Oh man, look at the air time.
Broke that
foo's
back.
Oh,
that's over the house. That's a home run.
That's 3 points for sure. UAV for us? Oh, I really hope they don't have a thermal.
Seems like there might be.
Why is he
fuck.
There? Why? Oh, Jesus man. Christ. What
hey,
a sick spot,
spell.
Dude.
God damn it. Top of boathouse, B. I mean, no, sorry, top of garage.
Deja vu.
I hate gaming against some of these gamers.
Most of them.
Some of these gamers don't deserve to game, in my opinion.
It's true.
in my humble gaming opinion. Holy shit, why? Dude, I need to lead that by like another mile wet. Damn it! Greenhouse.
And, oh, he just walks up to the house and he can just shoot me.
Finish the mission.
Won't you take me to Funky Town? Won't you take me to Funky Town? Wee!
Bro's throwing up gang signs at you while he's trying to stab you with that. Holy shit, dude. He was like,
wow.
Bro was going crazy.
That's on the dead Lokes.
Close the door.
What the fuck? You almost got trick shot into the roof. Holy shit! Round secure.
Won't you take me to Funky Town?
Larry Fishburne.
See, this is impressive. We need to see more stuff like this.
I do think it's funny that you can strafe backwards away from people faster than they can run with a knife and shoot them. That's good.
Yeah. But it's like you're not even used to doing that, so when I was running it, I rarely even remember to do it because it doesn't make any fucking sense.
Well, I never let go of the aim, so it's very easy to remember for me.
Just getting ready for Omni movement, don't mind me.
This guy's like right under our window.
Yeah, he's in there.
He does.
Is the tech evil there move faster than the new LMG?
Oh, way faster, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Just the two yes, though.
You tried.
A humble two yes.
I'm gonna miss this when it's gone.
Yeah.
When I'm gone, you're gonna miss this when it's gone.
Yeah.
Oh, who's chasing me?
The fun's back.
I love this game.
Those statues.
Yeah, there I am.
Alright, well, Ken, I give you credit for that one.
Alright, Larry, you can mute back up whenever you like, though. I'm not trying to listen to the controller the whole time, alright? Alright, big game.
What? Oh, wait, is my controller in the game?
It was.
It was. There ain't no boat. It was. Oh, man.
Dude. Does it That's sound okay. really shitty when I talk? Is it unbearable when I talk?
No, I like it. I like the way you use it against other people.
I need to leave it, not leave it open, all right? Good.
Yeah. To your right, Nick.
Oh, I'm weak.
Okay, dude, I love you. I love your immense wealth.
And he said card collection for a second.
Card. It could have been card. That actually makes more sense.
Bro. He knows all about the car. He knows about the first edition Zard.
Huge fan of the amount of money you've accrued over your lifetime.
Oh, I'm so jealous of your 401k. It's so good.
Or it's so big.
Oh, that's not good. Murdered. Oh, no, another one.
Not the gumdrop buttons.
Another one. I messed the back of the truck.
That guy just died. Oh.
Oh, max out Roth IRA.
Out of all of his expensive items, what is your favorite?
I go to the Lambo.
Pussy.
So true.
Which one?
What a fucking asshole this guy is.
Oh my god.
It is crazy, but true. I wouldn't need him to specify to know.
Please be more specific. I'm begging you.
I'm tired of people confusing them.
This guy hates me.
Did you care to buy a point?
No.
Shit, you got him. He's not going anywhere.
Oh, I take that back. It's not the Lambo. It's gonna be the Corvette.
Ah, man of culture.
Okay.
Didn't just pick the most expensive item.
I was pretty shocked to see the immense wealth used in his top secret dungeon where he holds multiple people hostage under his house.
Really? Is this true?
Are you yes.
Well, no. It's nothing sexual.
No.
Copy
it is. Right, well, it is illegal. So
I don't need to stream a game on Twitch. You do know I make money from YouTube, right? Oh my goodness gracious, you were a little fast one. Could this be like 12? Yeah, I mean, oh, it's pretty obvious. Pretty young, most likely. It is what it is.
This on this. That's pretty sick, isn't it?
No one's happy.
I am dead as fuck. Oh, that was a problem. They were all over there. Why were you sitting there, buddy? Damn, you little bitch! Why are you back there? Someone told me the rumor. I forget what it was, though. Holy shit, this is an SMG? That should be in fucking illegal to do that. Oh my god. Yeah, the Core 45 is fixed. I'm sad about that. I wanted to play with it today. Oh, that was a shit aim on my part. That was bad aim all around. Fuck me. How the fuck have they not nerfed this gun, by the way? Oh, there was another one. I almost got him. Ah. 500 people feels like one playlist, man. That's like nothing. And that doesn't even mean they're within a region that like it wouldn't lag the shit out of them. That's like 500 people total. They could be in fucking Nigeria. Just an example. You can't play with that level of ping. If 500 people are enough to play, but even if there was more, they'd need a lot of people to populate search and destroy lobbies, because that's not the most popular game mode. I was curious, though.